The honor Islam has given to women. Perhaps let us tell it to the world openly. We beg to differ on the definition of honor. We beg to differ on the description of honor. Ask a woman that is outgoing, that is liberal, that has a Western mind. Tell her, you're looking very charming. You're looking very attractive. She will say, wow, thanks for the compliment. But I swear by Allah, tell it to a Muslim woman that is modest and fears her creator. Ya ukhti la tarfa'i anki al-khimara fatandami. Ya ukhti la tarfa'i anki al-khimara fatandami. Suni jamalaki in aratti karama. Tell it to a woman who fears Allah, you're looking very attractive. She will sob and say, oh Allah, what wrong have I done that strange men are saying nasty statements about me. Hence, what is honor to you is disgrace to us. What is food for you is poison to us. What is honor for you is oppression for us.
Allahu Allah.